Here is a dream I had and remembered when I woke up on June 18th, 2017. I was in a city, standing in a tall building. It seemed like I was on the ground floor. I looked out the window. Up in the sky was a dark cloud. When I looked a second time, I saw a large dragon in the sky where the dark cloud had been. There were many other smaller winged creatures around the main dragon. The dragon looked down toward me and opened its mouth and roared. I ducked and walked away from the window and walked deeper into the room. I saw men sitting in chairs in this room. I asked, "Do any of you see the dragon?" I wondered if some people were blind, only seeing the dark clouds and not seeing the spiritual world. No one answered me. I thought they might be embarrassed to admit that they can see a dragon. Who would believe that anyway? To keep them from embarrassment, I asked them, when they saw me look at them, if they saw the dragon, to just nod at me. Only one man do I remember nodding at me to affirm that he saw the dragon. Here's my interpretation of the dream. The tall building could represent the tower of God that we may take refuge in. The dark cloud is what is visible in the physical realm, while the dragon is what is visible in the spiritual realm. Dark clouds oftentimes bring storms, just as Satan, who is the dragon, brings trouble. The winged creatures could be the fallen angels. Since they were flying above the buildings in this city, I believe that Satan and his fallen angels are here and they are ready to attack. Now is a good time to take refuge in the Lord. From the Book of Psalms. For thou hast been a shelter for me, and a strong tower from the enemy. From the Book of Proverbs. The name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous runneth into it, and is safe. From the Book of Revelation. And the great dragon was cast out, that old serpent, called the devil and Satan, which deceiveth the whole world. He was cast out into the earth, and his angels were cast out with him.